invite you now into a moment of meditation and prayer, followed by a short silence. And I'll take a moment to get relaxed in your seat, take a deep breath, whatever feels good. What is it? What does it mean? How important is it in our lives? Is it the same as optimism? I don't think so. Optimism seems more like a positive spin to put on an uncertain situation. Hope is different. It's something more, something meaningful. All those tales of hardship we've surely all heard about. One of the most common phrases is, all we can do now is hope for the best. Although this may seem a bit terrible, I invite you to hear this. Why was that the only thing they could do? After all that misfortune, the only thing they had left was hope. Why? Hope is something that stays within you every second of your life. Hope is something you rely on when everything else is gone. Hope is there when your support line is wearing thin. Hope gives you the sight to see the light that is success. Hope can keep you from giving up. Is hope really something comparable to the coin toss of optimism? No, I don't believe so. Why do we have something like hope? Why does it exist in our lives? I think everyone decides for themselves the meaning of hope. For me, hope is the confidence that the tunnel is not a dead end, even if there is no visible opening. Hope, to me, is a certainty that, in the end, everything will fall into place. It might mean something completely different to you. It might be similar. It might represent something I can't even conjure up with my own imagination. How magnificent is it that hope can be something so simple as hoping for a sunny day, to being as extravagant as hoping for a friend who got in an accident for them to be okay. I think I will never truly understand the concept of hope, but I will always wonder at it. Hope is something that evolves, like a tree that is at first a seedling, then a small tree, and at last a towering and mighty fortress against the elements. Hope can start as an idea, or a thought, or imagination. It can then evolve into an idea that leads you to pull through. Hope is something beautiful, and that beautiful something is yours. No one can take that away from you. That beautiful something is yours. May the size we have... May the sights we have shared continue to hold and heal us all.